Now we will see very interesting phenomenon, that is collision theory. What collision simply means? Collision simply means change in momentum. Collision may be elastic collision and inelastic collision, depending on whether mechanical energy remains conserved or not. Collision may be one dimensional, two dimensional and three dimensional in nature, depending on the fact whether it is taking place in one dimension, two dimension or three dimension. Collision may be head-on collision or oblique collision. A collision is said to be head-on collision when direction of collision before and after remains same, and collision is said to be oblique collision when direction of line of motion and line of collision remains different before collision and after collision. In collision, large force acts on a body for a small time interval. When a large force acts on a body for a small time interval, it is known as impulse. According to Newton's second law, F equal to delta P upon delta T. So delta P equal to F delta T. This F delta T is known as impulse, which is equal to change in momentum. During collision, large force acts on a body for a small time interval. In collision of two bodies, it is not necessary that physical contact comes into picture. Without physical contact also, collision may take place. A shown in figure, a alpha particle is going to collide with the stationary nucleus. Then alpha particle and nucleus do not come in physical contact, but momentum changes. This is also collision. Remember, collision simply means change in momentum. In collision, two terms are very important, that is line of motion and line of impact. And one more term is line of contact, that is line of tangent. Line of impact and line of collision both are same thing. In collision, there is no change. In collision, no impulsive force acts. In collision, no impulsive force acts along line of tangent. So momentum do not change along line of tangent. Only impulsive forces acts along line of impact. So momentum changes along line of impact. And the term coefficient of restitution, which is equal to impulse of recovery upon the coefficient of restitution equal to impulse of recovery divided by impulse of deformation, that is equal to relative velocity of separation divided by relative velocity of approach. This coefficient of restitution is always calculated only along line of impact, because only along line of impact momentum changes. Now what is line of tangent and line of impact? Line of tangent is one which is common tangent to the colliding body, and line of tangent always remains perpendicular to the line of impact. There is no change in momentum along line of tangent. Momentum changes only along line of impact. Now how do we classify elastic collision and inelastic collision? A elastic collision is one in which linear momentum of the system remains conserved, as well as mechanical energy of the system remains conserved.